Hello everyone, here's a video of my first time ever sign painting on a brick wall and using a mahl stick. I really enjoy this process, even though the brick was a bit more challenging because of the uneven surface. I first reproduced the logo on paper and transferred it to the wall using a pouncing block. For this project, I used regular latex paint, which I thinned out with 10% floetrol. To give it an aged look, I sprayed the logo with a mixture of 1 part white paint to 3 parts water. I then let it sit for a few minutes and remove the excess using a cotton cloth. I'm quite happy with the end result, and now I'll let you enjoy the rest of the video with some music.